When I think Japanese arts and crafts, I think beautiful and tasteful. Well, that's what I'm exploring today. And I'm starting by learning some of the Japanese culinary arts with Chef Hideo Dekura. Hideo has written a stack of cookbooks and put together some incredibly beautiful and delicious dishes that you can learn to make right here at Culinary Studio Dekura. Hideo, you are so talented. How long have you been teaching people how to cook Japanese food for?
More than 50 years.
More than 50 years, so you know a thing or two. Hideo will be using all his experience today to teach us to make ramen from scratch, starting with the noodles. Just to clarify, I'm absolutely a beginner, but I have heard that ramen is very simple to make because it's only a couple of ingredients, isn't it? The dough itself is basically flour and water, and mixing it up is just like being a kid again. Oh, this feels fun.
Yes.
This is great. Soon we have a ball, but that's where the real work begins. The dough goes into a bag and then...
This one is going to be on the board, okay?
Wait, we're putting this on the floor?
Where are you?
I trust you. Shoes off and it's time to work that noodle dough. Oh, it's so
very
squishy.
Funny. That's good. Yeah.
This is more fun than I imagined.
Wow.
I definitely never expected this when it came to making ramen.
This is a very good exercise.
So you can dance while you make ramen.
Right. Yes.
It's fun to stay at the... Once we've all had a good need slash dance, it's time to cut the noodles, cook the noodles, and choose our toppings. I think I'm finished, so now for the stock. Steamy. There's only one thing left to do. There you have it, beautiful and tasteful, or should I say, tasty. Well done, everyone, let's eat. Next, I'm checking out a Japanese craft that makes broken plates beautiful. I've come to Kintsugi, Australia. Hi, Jun. How are you?
Nice to meet you.
It's so lovely to meet you.
Thank you.
To meet Master Jun Muraka and learn more about this stunning technique. Jun, what an incredible art form. Can you tell us a bit about Kintsugi?
Yes. Kintsugi is a Japanese traditional method for repairing ceramics. In Japanese, kin means gold. Tsugi means join together. So we call Kintsugi. Thank you for coming to my Kintsugi workshop today.
Jun holds classes for beginners and experienced practitioners. The first step is to file the edges down, and it's actually really relaxing. Your stress just melts away, doesn't it, guys? Then once you're finished, you can see how the pieces fit together. I like it. It's a perfect amount of gold for me. Step two is gluing the pieces together, and once it's set, Jun has a trick to see if you've used too much.
Please pick up your plate slowly.
No drama though. A clean and a scrape, and we're ready for the next stage. So we're taking the excess glue out so we can add the gold.
That's right.
Working carefully, we add putty to the cracks. Then it's time to bring the bling. Ooh, gold. It's actually brass powder, but hey, who's going to know, right? My little plate is looking superb. Ooh, the gold is looking beautiful.
Yeah, it's very nice. Good job.
Ah, thank you. Well, Jun, I have officially finished. I love it so much, and I know exactly what I'm going to eat off this.
What's that?
Noodles, of course.
For all the info on these wonderful workshops, head to sydneyweekender.com.au.